Why, hello there, everybody. Welcome back. We have a brand new episode of Persona. Okay, controls are good. No, sometimes when I turn this on, when I turn on this emulator, it wants to act up and say, the controls are not correct. Hi, Milo. My cat is currently sitting in front of my screen because that's just what cats do. Alright, let's go skill, Megidola. We'll just go attack. We'll attack those two. You can attack that one, and you can attack those three. Perfect. It's a clean sweep for Earring. God, yeah. I mean, I don't know if I wouldn't call us overpowered because I noticed the last boss battle, we weren't overpowered. We were doing good. We were in great shape, but we were far from overpowered. So that, I mean, that's good. I mean, I don't want to be like right from the rip super OP, but it's good to have some challenge. However, there's one thing that I wish is that you could transfer skills. Unless you can, I don't know. I don't think you can, though. It works. I'm positive you can. It works like the Shin Megami Tensei games. Well, that's because it was. When this came out, it was just a subset of that. Let's try to contact. What are they, level 29? Oh, okay, so basically, just, okay. Oh, come on. Oh, ho, ho. Okay. Let's make... Okay, fight. You are gonna guard. We'll have everybody else attack. Give everybody a chance for some XP. Good job. Guard. Attack, attack, attack. And a slap. Give you attack slap. Guard, attack. You will do that, and you will attack. And you will guard as well, because you took one out. Oh, sorry if you guys heard that. That was my neck. Get them neck cracks in. Alright, we are looking for a castle right there. Just a convenient castle. Let's talk to the fox. Let's persuade it. Sure. Gloomy. You suck. Oh, thanks. Don't sugarcoat it or nothing. Let's pontificate you. Demon is pissed off.
Well, it's better to be pissed off than to be pissed on.
Alright, that's enough of that. We'll just sit back and watch these fireworks go. It's that simple. Oh. Let's contact. Timid. Okay, so can we persuade? Taunt. Ha ha ha. Sing. Okay, Oh. Okay. Come on. Okay. All right. Tack. You will do that. You will attack. You'll do the same thing. Oh, God. That hurt. That was all types of bad. Attack, item, revival bread for brown. Attack, yeah. No. Now we're gonna attack. Hey, bae. Okay. Just gonna have to go for it. Attack, attack. Let's go for that. Attack, shots. Attack, shots. Perfect. That was a good mix of everybody. I also screwed myself up by doing everything that they reflect. So this is your hideout. It's the end of the line for you. You can't get in from here. The one in the forest was here, yeah, but she's too much of a scaredy cat. Ugh. It's like no one can stop me. And my daddy. They should have just ran in as she was slowly opening the door.
She got away again.
You let her get away again. Another doohickey hunt? Oh god. Shh, don't ever say that again. The forest. It must be the one on the west side. It was a flower garden once, but now they call it the Lost Forest.
Oh hey! Did we go there?
No.
Have I?
No, alright, fine. Well, you suck anyway. I mean, like, I don't want you and the crew to begin with. You're such an asshole. Well, yeah, duh. Duh, we're being manipulated. Like, that's obvious, but, like, as the heroes of this story, we're gonna walk right into the trap and pretend like we didn't know about it at all whatsoever. I mean, right? Okay, so now we gotta go to the Lost Forest. Ooh. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Alright, let's see. You are foolish, gloomy, and snappish. Can I sing to you? Give me something. One a lifestone, one is fine. Here you go. Invite. Huh. Well, that's really the only one I wanted, so we're gonna go ahead and do Megidola. Attack, shots, attack, shots. Get our boy back in. Alright, let's do this. Let's go to fight. Let's drink a rattle drink and then we'll guard, 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 guard. You'll need one turn to get over whatever you're getting over. Okay, gloomy and timid, you're at level 29. Leaving only me to talk to, it so can we sing to you. Pathetic. So are you. Thou conspires to seize me with words and make me seem made to seem sweet, when in truth they dripped with malice. That's right. Taunt. Persuade? No. Taunt. Okay. Hey, at least we leveled up. Let's go. Let's go vitality and there. Let's go skill, let's go Miragi, let's go Mabufula, let's go with Crimson Subulation, And last... Oh, do we have another... Oh, no, that's not max rank yet. Okay, let's go Goku... Mazio. That was weak. Let's go Miragi. Okay, let's go... Let's try Lilim now. Skill. Wait. Okay, you're not max rank either. So let's go Crimson Subulation to the front three. And then... Nice. Let's have you guard. Because I really want to do that to rank it out. Let's have you guard. And you guard. Let's go Miragi, Poisma to you, skill, Crimson Subulation, and then skill, we'll try Gokuro Fall. Don't do it. Guard. 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 And then we'll have you do Zio. Damn it. Okay, so let's go shots, let's go Miragi, we'll go Slumpa, Crimson Subulation, and Gokuraku. Come on, do something good. Ooh! Persona! Poor Banjo. Contact. Okay, we could do that with anybody, so let's go Foolish Dance. Okay, well, sure. Pick up. Chat. Joke. Oh, whatever then. We'll do that. Skill, we'll do... Wait, are you max level? No. That. Then we'll go Mazio. Well, that's good. At least we were able to inflict something. Now we have to keep leveling to just get an offensive skill. She took an arrow to the knee. Yes, I made that reference. I'm gonna have to go to the subway again. Go? Can we just go? Dope. Yeah, I never bought the fisticuffs for them. No, wrong place. Perfect. We're just getting some of that SP back, that's all. Let's create a persona. Let's go guided fusion. We are level 33. Oh, hey. Hokuto Saikun. Foes. Well, fine then. Ilyanka do? Okay. What would you like to do? Back. Let's go with that. Let's see what we got. Let's go. Alright, cool. Let's go back. Create. What you like to do? Guided fusion. Let's see, we got good, good. Worst. Okay, noted. Thank you. Yeah, maybe I'll learn that before I'll have that learned. Oh my goodness. Please take good care of it. I'll try. What would you like to do? What is it you desire? Okay. We're gonna keep that. Let's get... details. Let's get Aeon Bar in there. Okay. What is it you desire? I want to leave. So let's go this way. Alright, let's see. Skill. Attack. Let's go, Mazio. Just want to rank up. Here goes. There we go. Okay, cool. Oh, come on.
Leave it to me. Do it too.
Beautiful. Oops. Dang chair. Perfect. Skill. Let's get that, and then Mazio. Perfect. Nani. Beautiful. See you. beautiful. We got it. Let's go. We got it. Yes. Groovy that we learned to Griva. Come on. Beautiful. So let's go attack. Attack. Shot. Nazio. See if it reaches to max rank, that's all. Gorgeous. Perfect. Alright, everybody. This is where we're gonna stop for today. Only because I have a feeling I know where the last forest is at. We explored most of the lost ruin already. That was the first thing we did when we got to this town. So we should be on pretty good standing as it comes to all that. I'm sure there'll be something in there after we just cleared everything out of what we needed to. So I'd like to take a moment. Thank you all for watching. Let me heal up. Thank you all for watching. I appreciate you all and y'all. 1K gang. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Thank you again.